Joey, we have some great news.
What is it, Mom?
There's going to be a new addition to the family soon.
Are you serious? You're gonna have a baby?
Yes, in 9 months you'll have a new baby brother or sister.
Oh boy, that's awesome. I can't wait.
Neither can we, son. We wanted you to be the first to know.
Congratulations, Mom and Dad.
Thank you, dear.
Did you hear that? I'm gonna be a big brother. I can't wait to have a new little brother to hang out with.
Stephen, come in here quick.
What is it, honey?
It's time.
Oh my gosh. Are you sure?
Of course I'm sure. This baby is coming, and it's coming soon.
Let's get you to the hospital. Joey, come and help me get your mother to the car. She just went into labor. Will she be okay, doctor?
Yes, she will. All she needs to do is start pushing. Okay, Callie. Push, 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 push.
I am pushing, damn it.
You're doing good, honey.
Here it comes. One more good push. Congratulations. It's a girl.
Callie, you did it.
Yes, we did, Stephen.
I'll be back shortly.
Isn't she beautiful?
Yes, she is. Just like her mother.
Look, she's opening her eyes now.
She looks just like you, honey. So what name have we decided on for her?
Her name is Ivy.
It's perfect.
Joey, what do you think of your new baby sister?
She looks stupid. Did you hear me, you brat? You're a stupid baby.
What? How dare you call the baby stupid? I can't believe you. Why would you say something so mean to your baby sister?
But Dad, I wanted a baby brother, not a sister.
Well, you have a sister now, and you just made her cry. Boy, you're in big trouble now. Just wait until we get home. You are grounded until further notice. That means no video games, no internet, no cell phone, no DVDs, no going out with friends, no nothing. Do I make myself clear?
Yes.
Good. Now apologize to your sister.
I'm sorry I called you stupid, Ivy.
I believe there's something else you want to tell her.
And I love you too.
Now give your sister a kiss.
Now go up to your room, and don't come out until we tell you to.
Aw, there there, princess. Don't cry. Mommy's here.
She must be hungry. I'll go get her her baby bottle.
Yay, 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 goo, 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 goo.
Daddy will be back, sweetheart.
There you go, honey.
Look at that. The babies are asleep.
Sally, I have a plan.
What is it?
Let's scare the babies.
Yeah, let's scare the babies.
Okay, ready?
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
That was so funny.
Yeah, that was so funny.
Girls.
Oh no, here comes Dad.
What's going on? Why are the babies crying?
We scared the babies.
Yeah, we scared the babies.
Julie and Sally, why did you do a thing like that? Those are your baby sisters. What's the matter with you?
We just thought it would be funny.
I guess we're in trouble, huh, Dad?
You got that right. Now go to your rooms. I'll deal with you later.
Look. The babies are asleep.
Sally, I have a plan.
What?
Let's scare the babies.
Yeah, let's scare the babies.
Okay, ready? That was so funny.
Yeah, that was so funny.
Girls.
Oh no, here comes Dad.
What's going on? Why are the babies crying?
We scared them.
Yeah, we scared them.
Julie and Sally, why did you do a thing like that? Those are your baby sisters. What's the matter with you?
We just thought it would be funny.
I guess we're in trouble, huh, Dad?
You got that right. Now go to your rooms. I'll deal with you later.
Sally, you know what would be really funny?
What?
If we snatch the baby's toys away from them.
Yeah, that would be funny. Let's do it.
Give me that teddy bear and those building blocks. You're not allowed to play with them.
And you're not allowed to play with these blocks or this stuffed snowman either, so give it.
There, now you don't have any toys. Oh, shut up, you cry babies.
Yeah, shut up.
Girls, what's going on in there?
Nothing, Dad.
Nothing at all.
I don't think they'd both be crying if it were nothing. Now what did you do?
We took their toys away.
Yeah, we took their toys away.
Well, I've had it. Get to your rooms, now. And you can both forget about going to your friend's party tonight. Now, out. Girls, I'll be outside doing some yard work. Will you look after your sisters?
Yes, Dad.
We'd be more than happy to.
Good. Make sure they don't get into anything.
Get away from us. We're busy.
No, we don't want to play with you, or your stupid toys. Now get out of here.
You little brats, leave us alone right now, or we're gonna spank both of you. Okay, that's it. Get over here. Since you won't do what we say, it's spanking time.
Yeah, it's spanking time.
Shut up. That's what you get.
Yeah.
I'm not even gone for 2 minutes, and I come back and find the babies crying. What did you do now?
They were bothering us, so we gave them a spanking.
Yeah, we gave them a spanking.
Well, I can see you both can't be trusted to watch the babies without making them cry. To your rooms, now.
Would you girls mind watching Sophie and Ashley for a few minutes?
Not at all, Mom.
We'd be very happy to.
Good, I'll be upstairs. Make sure they behave.
Hey! You brats better sit down in those high chairs right now.
Yeah, Mom said for you to behave, so you brats sit down right now.
Ha ha ha! That wasn't funny. When Mom sees what you did, you'll both get a good spanking. That does it. We'll show you what happens to naughty babies who throw food. Right, Sally?
Right, Julie.
Shut up, crybabies. It's all your fault.
Yeah, you crybabies.
Girls, what's wrong with the babies?
Oh no, Mama's coming.
What's going on? I thought I told you to watch them. And why are they standing up in their high chairs?
We tried to tell them to sit back down, but they didn't. And they also knocked their food on the floor, so we threw our donuts at them.
Yeah, we threw our donuts at them.
Julie and Sally, I'm very disappointed in the both of you.
I guess we're in trouble, Mom?
You're damn right you're in trouble. Get to your rooms now. March.